ship's command over.
Isaac! What are you doing? Open the door right now!
Emergency launch cycle initiated.
No! 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 Don't you dare! Don't you dare launch the ship! Isaac!
It's your best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole. But I can save you, Ellie. So. Bye.
Are you ready to talk now?
Why? So I can let you go too? I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
Armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Thank you. Research log 43509. I can't stop thinking about the formulas from Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
Testbed should be blocking the
the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either missed something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have... Oh man, please heaven help us.
Thank you. Johnny Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and cold blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
Thank you.
Phelps, research log 43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4. There's no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious for some reason. Research log 43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the Crystalier printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Phelps, research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I've spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell's it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Stick a needle in your eye. you.
Precious protocols.
Very well, sir.